This is Mercy with discountlowvoltage.com, and it's time for another product quick view. Let's get to it. Okay, so here's a good look at the Signamax. This is an example of their industrial faceplate. Now, when you order these, they're stainless steel. They come with a little cover you peel off. And there's a quick look at it. There's the back of it. It's got a nice gasket there. Give you that watertight seal. As you tell, it's all the way around the faceplate. You might be wondering about the screws, though. There's the screws. It does also include a little rubberized gasket for each screw. That's how it goes on. As you can tell right there, it's got a little, kind of a little inner lip there, so it fits perfect inside that plate. And when you tighten it down, it'll be really snug. You won't get anything going through there. And the jacks, we're going to go ahead and pop one of those in there. But each industrial jack by Signamax does include directions. It's pretty straightforward. Now the plate, as you can tell, the top part of it, it's kind of flat. It's got a little notch right there. And the jack does too. So you want to go ahead, there it is. You want to go ahead and pop that in there. And then when you tighten it down, it's going to not move and spin. Make it a little easier. It's going to sit tight. You'll be able to tighten it down well. And that back gasket there from the jack won't allow any water once it's tightened down. Now, the screw that holds it down, the one side of it is kind of, see that? It's a little smaller, and that's designed to where the big flat part is what faces the plate. That other part that's a little smaller, that's for the end of that cap to fit in there and be held properly in place. And then once we have the jack, there's the back of it. I want to go ahead and tighten it down. And I forget exactly how many times you're supposed to tighten it down, but with the instructions that's included with those jacks, it will tell you. There's a good look at it as it sits nice and flush. And then the cap, it's hard to tell, but it also has a feel when you tighten the cap down, because inside the cap there's also a little rubber gasket. We do have a separate video on just the jack by itself. So you caught this, you want more information about the jack, check out our YouTube channel, it's on there. But the cap itself, it's also rubber, so when it tightens down with that pressure, everything right there is, you know, watertight. It does have an IP67 rating, that jack. And you know, I guess the only other thing I want to mention, we do have the industrial modular plugs that go with this particular jack, so you can make them yourself. You can go ahead and put the crimp the jack on, the little modular plug, and go ahead and tighten it down to that in case you want to make your own cable. Maybe you got a long run and you have your own, you know, you got to get the industrial Cat5 cable, that sort of thing. So, yeah, I mean, we do have those. I'll do that in a separate video, how to crimp one of those, and then we'll show one of those being tightened in here so that way you get a better feel for the product. So, questions, comment below, and order online at discountlowvoltage.com. Thanks. Later.